simple enough.
Weapons free and get HQ.
Wait, more.
Jack Joyce has escaped custody and is now present at the R&D facility garage. Jack Joyce has escaped custody. He needs to be neutralized.
Was take alive if possible. Alive.
I remember the Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
We've got an intruder in the lab. Core extraction team is down. Over.
All of them? How? Joyce's.
We're moving in.
Fire. But avoid damage to the core at all costs.
I got there after the fracture initiative.
They're obsolete in the near future. I'm queuing up the presentation to make sure everybody remembers the essentials before we proceed.
I got eyes on hostiles!
Take cover!
Okay.
Over the past 6 years...
Hey, it's...
...particles. Better...
What?
On July 4th, 2020, unique temperature...
That's Joyce! Okay.
From this location to the Monarch headquarters, where the CFR is located. Only authorized personnel can handle the containment. The yellow zone. This yellow zone emits dense chronon pockets right
away.
God. Nice driving, guys. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Oh, shit.
Yet he never tried to stop it.
Will never told you what he did.
Gotta make it across this damn bridge and I'll be clear.